the performance. This is SCU in Santa Clara. This is Keeping It 100 TV. I am Jing, also known as Straight KH.
Jing-a-ling.
I really want to know is, how did you get that name, Nump? Really?
The most famous question. Well, real talk, back in the day, I say like when I was like probably in high school, the word we used to say was bump. Like that music was bumping, you feel me? It was all bumping and everything. And one day we was just twerking our words around, you know, we might have been, you know, perking or something, man. And one day I was like, man, that song right there would be numping. That stuff Nump. My real rap name was Dust Pervulous, right? That's how I first came out as it. My album was called Nump the Album. You feel me? So to promote the album, I would put Nump t-shirts on my thing. So like basically became Nump. N-U-M-P, never underestimate my power. And you do know that.
Hands up, yeah. Come on. We on the way.
40 would always be up in there. I'd be his engineer. And then I'd always be around Mugzilla and all them. You know, Mugs, he shot the Mugzilla. And I was just always on them. I just, you know, to me, I got to live by the saying, winners never quit and quitters don't win. You feel me? And I would always be on their helmet like, man, put me on. Let me get, I only, like, that was my dream. When I was in school in Arizona for sound engineering, my only goal was to be an intern. They give you an internship. They try to place you. And the first place on my list was Sick With It Records with E-40. I almost went to L.A. I almost went to Stankonia in Atlanta. There's all these decisions I almost made. But something told me to come back home to the Bay. And then it got me where I'm at today. I was at 880 Studios in Oakland for about a year and a half, 2 years with Green Day. And I was just a food runner. That's all I did. I knew nothing in the studio. I worked for free. You know what I mean? And that got me into working, being an intern at Infinite Studios, which got me a house engineering job. And now the rest is history.
Man, came through, man. You know what I'm saying? My Sick With It family, 3030, man. Mugzilla, E-40 Water. You know what's happening, man.
E-40, say what's a quick shout out to Keeping It 100 TV.
What's happening, man? It's C40, you know what I mean? At my motherfucking partner's shit, man. You know what I mean? That boy Nump, man. You hear me? 30-30 Sick With It, man. Keeping It 100 TV, man. You hear me?
That's what it do.
Well, I ain't even done yet. I got five on my peak. What's wrong with you, man? Why I'm sitting on the street? Got more. What? Got more. Got what? Got more. Got what? Got more.
Music or what else artists on their shit have you featured on?
On that album, basically right there, we got the first single, Legalize My Medicine, with MIA. You know, she got it popping for me, you know what I'm saying? It was dope, you know what I'm saying? She actually reached out to us back in the day.
My peace, got a plug in the past. It's comedy, this stuff always got me laughing. Let's get it in another session for the therapy. I ain't trying to have no family, legalize my medicine. Legalize my medicine.
So are there future albums that's gonna come out?
For me right now, yeah, well, I got the student game. That's the main focus right now. You know, pushing also the new single, Trophy Girl, featuring Matt Black. We sampled the Kissing You, as you heard on the little thing.
Yeah, that's dope.
You know,
I like that.
Appreciate it, you know, because you a trophy girl. Are you a winner?
I am.
She a winner right here. Number one trophy girl, right?
I turn off the whole world and enjoy my life with her. There's no other my trophy girl. You know me like nobody else knows me, girl. She rocks.
What it do? Keeping It 100 TV. You know what it is. It's your boy Decades from 3030 Sick With It. I-M-M-E. You know, got my boy BC the Young Prodigy at the local celebrities. My boy Zeph, you know, Fetus Entertainment. And you know how we get down. You know, I was on that Trophy Girl on Nump's new album. And I was on that Tap Out with Paul Wall. And you know how we do it. Yellow! Keep It 100 TV. Bitch!
Well, Nump Trump and I used to kill Black Widows in his garage when we used to have the studio in the garage. And, like, I know him, like, since he was Dust Pervulous. And he used to have just Nump the album. And then he switched it up to Nump Trump. And then, you know, he had that smash hit, I Got Grapes. And now he got a smash album, Student of the Game. Love you, brother.
You feel me? We're out here to listen to party. My boy Nump, Student of the Game. We representing it. Fat kids rule the world. I'm drinking wine. I don't even like this shit. But we keep it at 100 out here, you know what I mean? Yes, sir.
Official Entertainment, UGMX, we on, you know what I'm saying? We the real hitters out here, man. Shouts to A-Mun, Junebug, my nigga Nump, you know what I'm saying? Everybody show San Ho love, Money Tree, Last Row, we out here. Guaranteed to see you soon. Holla, Jay Hitters.
Waking up to breaking up and laying down with some shame. My daily medication makes me feel rejuvenated.
Basically, I came with this little concept of she loves me not, because a lot of cats was like, man, I love you for that hyphy stuff, man. Come with some up-tempo or come with something about grapes or whatever. Or some put me in that genre, you feel me? And other cats, they'll come at me like, man, let's do something, but let's not. You know, they were kind of like try to get me to the side thinking that's all I could do.
So
I'm thinking like hip-hop loves me and hates me at the same time. So I want to prove to them like, you know, I'm down with everybody.
Legalize my medicine.
Come on.
Legalize my medicine.
Yeah.
Legalize my medicine.
Yeah.
Legalize my medicine.
Yo. If you know this song, then sing along.
I do travel a lot. I went to the Philippines off this I Got Grapes. I went to a European tour off this I Got Grapes. You know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to graduate off the grapes into the student of the game. We got the new thing, Legalize My Medicine, Trophy Girl. We got Walk Your Fashion Statement featuring your boy. I mean, the list goes on. Michael Phelps featuring E-40 and Cuzzo Feet. Tap Out featuring Pow Wow. You know what I mean?
That sounds really lucrative right there.
Trying to get in, yo, girl, I can make you tap out.
For the youngsters out there that's trying to pursue your dreams.
Oh, yes.
What advice can you give them?
I got two words for you youngsters. Patience and persistence. That's all you got to live by, man, for real. Stay humble and hungry, but patience and persistence. That got me where I'm at right now, so.
And that's Nump for you, keeping it 100 TV. Peace.
100.
You know we wanna live. Hey, people, we wanna live. Yo, we wanna live. Yeah.